Alright, what's up, y'all? Hitting these creeks again today. We had rain Sunday night, a really good rain Sunday night into Monday. And I gave it a couple days for the creek to die down. It got up actually really good. But I'm not doing too bad today. Started about an hour ago. A couple flakes up here. Some weird broke something. Most of the stuff broke. Scraper is broke. I don't know if this is broke or not, but it's some weird material. Looks like some type of scraper. It's got some pretty good serrations on this one. This side. Not really sure what this is. But I'm pretty sure it's some type of tool or a scraper. I like the material too. I don't know if y'all can see that. It looks muddy and I don't know. It's weird. I've never seen that material before. But alright, I'll get back with y'all if I find something else. Starting out a pretty good day, so we'll see how she goes. Later.
Hey, I stumbled across one on my way back from my turnaround spot. I actually kind of kicked it up with my stick, my walking stick. But, there she is, my first semi-hole point of the day. Go ahead and get this out.
Prettier on this side. That's a decent find. I might put that in my display case. Not sure yet. I do like that pretty clear quartz though. I'm a sucker for these. But, I'm just gonna put that right there.